Time check.
We left right at 6 o'clock, too. We were supposed to leave at 4.
We're 2 hours off.
I didn't hear my alarm clock, but I kept hearing about LeBron James and his new movie reaching third place in opening sales. It was in my dream for whatever reason.
Because that TV was on.
Grandma.
That TV was on.
People on the Grandma Virgie. Wanda. Had a TV on all night.
Uncle Aaron. Cousin Aaron. Robert. Jamal. They all do it. Oh, okay. Must be raining that way.
That's just that.
All them lights coming toward us.
It's considered dark.
Oh well, everybody say bye, Akron.
Bye, Akron. Bye, Akron.
Y'all don't seem like y'all want to say bye to Akron. Ooh, we missed that. That was a big high school.
Yeah, but we gotta come back.
Why we gotta come back?
Do a little Powerade, 59 cents.
Yeah, I just recorded that.
All right. And in another 2 weeks, it's gonna be 10 for 10.
He's so goofy.
No, I'm so serious.
Why we gotta come back, Judah?
For her wedding?
Yeah.
In a half mile.
And then
continue
we gotta come
on
back
to
Y-77
South.
Nah.
Thank you.
Virginia with her.
Separated by some trees.
That's what's up. Kentucky, don't it? We're actually in West Virginia.
We took a totally different route. We're not gonna see those same states.
Except for Georgia, yeah. We
had this date marked on the calendar forever. Welcome to the West Virginia Turnpike.
This ride ain't gonna charge us money, is it?
You got tolls on this ride. That's what it say on the thing.
Nope, this one, So now we're in Virginia. Remember we said Virginia was one of the states that was close to Ohio. Man driving. Killing it.
Put your hands up. We're going downhill. It said 5% grade.
You probably shouldn't put your hands up.
Oh, man. I ain't got to put the brakes on. I mean, the
only one of yours up back there. All them buggers. Oh, dang.
Everybody sleeps. Solomon got his little man back there.
Good. Stay up so you can drive if daddy gets tired.
Going downhill.
part.
Sleep possible and live a healthy, well-rested lifestyle. Introducing the new Z's technology, found exclusively at Grand Home Furnishings. Z's maps all your key sleeping pressure.
Breathing.
I wasn't breathing.
Well, you are now.
No, I'm not.
Daddy's still not breathing. About to pass out. I thought I saw the light at the end of the tunnel, but I was like, maybe I can make it. And hello, Virginia. Hello, Virginia. Goodbye, West Virginia.
Sealer owns the finance company. Apply today for pre-approval to buy your award-winning Subaru. Now voted the highest.
They two different areas.
Brand on the planet, according to KBB. Choose from a huge selection on sale.
I told you, stop judging me. Now only $29.49. People don't learn that, so people judging them.
And it's a 5% grade the whole way through West Virginia.
Own a brand new Mitsubishi with a 10-year, 100,000-mile powertrain limited warranty for only $19.94 during the sizzling summer sales event. Mitsubishi on the Sheeler Motor Mile. I-81 is at 118CSU.com. Why start anywhere else? D11 sales price after customer rebate of 2,000 dealer retains all rebates and incentives plus tax stamp title and 499 processing fee with approved credit.
These are tough times for lots of good, hardworking people. It's difficult to keep the lights turned on and the phone bill paid. That's why those who qualify for...
Tell you when I see you again.
Big Walker Mountain Tunnel.
Graduate.
My head was like this here.
I graduated, but literally.
If you look behind you, you'll see the mountain that you just went through. Second mountain.
That's a big mountain. But yeah, Daddy.
I was going in between heaven and hell.
Get over there, get signed up, and you could win big, including Ripley's Combo Passes, letting you check out all of the area's hottest attractions, including the Ripley's Aquarium.
Get out, Naya.
Part of the 104 Days of Summer in Broad
City. Get up.
the non-flying J. The gas is like 57 bucks.
Oh, that's not bad.
Y'all get out of there. Y'all ain't finna get a chicken and then spill it all on the floor. The first time I went to a place in doo-doo. Well, that doo-doo was good. Got a chicken, little Naya? Good to see all y'all awake. Y'all see those mountains over there?
Yes.
Or should I say mountainous regions? This is Virginia. Regular Virginia. Is there another Virginia? Yes, it's called West Virginia.
Apparently there are two separate places. They're not the same state, I guess. I don't know.
I'm gonna show this to your kids in school.
I can learn. Don't mom learn get stuff. Here?
Yeah.
I'm a lifelong student.
Yeah, that's mom, what you wanna say. Y'all hurry up and eat. We losing time. We've been here for like 35 minutes already.
Ain't y'all ready to get home?
I'm trying to be at house at like 12. Y'all talking about hotel. No hotel to a hotel. So chew and get back in. The good thing is nobody peed. Thumbs up to everyone.
Everybody.
Like the dude on his shirt.
We never peed for a week. So I get to go to D. I want no week one.
Ain't been a full week yet.
Oh, no, you said yesterday you was like,
off in the hills of whatever.
Support the hills have eyes. Today,
Nash FM 1071. How you doing? 1121 Day Bradley. I've got another one. It's family four pack of tickets. Yeah, she.
Motorcycle.
We missed two straight flying J's and two consecutive exits.
Dang.
Oh, I thought they said Autismville. We just said Austinville.
Oh. Spend a lot of money though.
The Bob and Weave section.
The club is going down.
Me and Daddy weren't.
What
were
you filming?
I was just filming the runaway truck ramp.
Mommy, what's Cedar Point?
Ohio. Thanks. Ask your daddy. Did we pass her already?
Yeah. But you know how long it took for us to be inside that dang old place.
Now she got a dog sitting in the front with her.
Y'all look to the left.
Whoa, it's Ohio.
Jump down there, you die.
Oh, goodness.
Bitch, there has never been a better time. The up to 70% off smartphones.
I don't think anybody
Smooth Summer Skin Celebration is going on right now, but it's not going to last. Do like
I
did.
There's a runaway truck ramp.
Today, 1-800-BE-IDEAL for your free consultation. I used to think that shaving was so much more convenient. That I didn't have time to go to IDEAL Image.
They still going
to
be out of
here. Roll back and die. All the way everybody else behind.
They're going to roll down this way.
Take advantage of the up to 70% off Smooth Summer Skin Celebration. 1-800-BE-IDEAL. Check them online at IDEALImage.com.
On the line with Chris Lackey, General Manager of Ashboro Nissan. Hey, Chris, tell me what special offers you have going on this month.
I've got a brand new shipment of the number one selling Nissan Altima.
Closed in the last year and look at redoing it at today's 15-year fixed 2.99% rate and APR with no closing costs. Just call 855-875-COCK and with no
cost. Somebody done been on that thing, that trail too.
Yeah. Could drop with the do-over
rate. Now how they get down? And you won't do it go all the way?
8744 for terms and restrictions. Rates may change without notice.
Mobile's 30-day plans start at just $40 with 4G LTE high-speed data. Take charge today. Take the simple way at simplemobile.com.
Certain restrictions apply. Please refer always to the latest terms and conditions of service at simplemobile.com. To get 4G LTE speed, you must have a 4G LTE capable device and 4G LTE SIM. Actual availability, coverage, and speed may vary.
All right, you guys, we're in the last mile of Virginia. Coming into Carolina. Yeah, going up and down these mountainous regions.
106.5
KZL.
Listen.
What could you possibly be all right? Alright, say goodbye, Virginia!
Goodbye, Virginia!
And based on this sign, hello, North Carolina!
Hello, North Carolina!
North Carolina, good morning, Asia! Take your shirt off, then it run your hair, smell like a helicopter! Oh, that was back in like 99.
What's up, Goofy?
Hey, Goofy!
I wonder what ever happened to him.
P.D. Pablo.
That past party one time. He was like, oh, y'all better keep y'all shirts on. That was Yolanda party. I don't know this party.
Not least of which is the notion of tying in-state state tuition to median incomes.
That thing is gone.
Let's talk for a moment about another approach, and that comes from Vermont Senator Bernie Sanders. He has submitted legislation
in San Juan. She joins us now. Welcome to her now.
Hi, nice to talk to you.
Nice to talk to you. And here we've been talking about the drought in California for all these months. Well, people like you have been suffering in Puerto Rico. How bad is it?
Well, it is bad for at least part of the San Juan.
Different enemies, where they come from.
I don't think
you know, in the Civil War without World War II,
to where?
African-American war, with people that were standing in the way of U.S. expansion. So the biggest capital to the U.S. is often
Charlotte, North Carolina.
Hi, Charlotte.
100.1 CK Boone, public radio for the Piedmont.
My Charlotte
graduate. Wake Forest University, online at WFPD.org.
Clock on the dock in a bourbon, cruising the
home. Simulating software, accelerating
we in North Carolina, Charlotte, ready.
WBUR Boston, I'm Peter
Rodell. 9 hours to Carolina's own.
11 miles. The push to will be done. Be in South Carolina where it should be fun. Talking about, there it is, that building. Can you see it? This ain't just ended. Wow, wow, wow. I can't. how it ended so quick.
How Latinos are shaping the 2016 presidential election.
I don't think they saw me. Okay.
64% to 27%.
You still can't see the building. Oh, my God. You must have to be on that highway over there.
Stories end. The music of Cuban-born, Miami-based Tiempo Libre. Coming up here and now.
No.
This is for this.
You can't touch me.
And that's a massive graveyard.
ER News in Washington. The U.S. Embassy is open in Cuba for the first time in more than half a century. Diplomatic relations between the two nations were fully restored when an agreement took effect after midnight. The Cuban flag flies over the communist nation's new embassy in Washington.
Got that building there. Havana,
but not until next month.
It's called a
to your left, guys.
Visits Cuba.
On Friday, accidentally discharged his 45 caliber pistol and shot himself in the leg. So, I mean, there are clearly some jump out the car,
ride the roller coaster, and then jump out the roller coaster and fly back into the car.
So you mentioned the posse comitatus.
If you could do that, you could ride it.
Specifically to 1878, a century-old federal regulation. But that makes me wonder, I mean, these governors that we mentioned
in Texas,
Florida, Oklahoma, Louisiana,
you have to jump out the car without opening the door or the window.
Do they have that?
Cool thing is, we're about to be out of North Carolina.
Yep. Trump moves by the
Congress. Bye, Judah.
Daddy crazy. Services, whatever, that's where they would lose that ability to that authorization.
I'm crazy.
But as they're in charge of their own troops doing whatever they need to do to protect their citizens, they absolutely have that right. Now, so far, the secure and highly, highly regulated environments. But it all comes down to mostly safety. You've got to be able to trust your training. The training has to be thorough. You have to know when to, you know, keep the weapon on safe, what it means, all the implications. Don't ever point your weapon at anything. There's just all these reasons for people to get harmed and an abundance of reasons to make sure that we can do what we can to make sure more people do not get harmed.
Okay, that looks like a sign over there. Right. It is.
Where?
To the right. As always. Say goodbye, North Carolina.
Goodbye, North Carolina.
Hello, South Carolina!
Hello, South Carolina!
Hey, roller coaster! Yeah.
Those are the things that are in the short term the easiest sort of fixes for this without throwing weapons all over the place.
Ben Watson is news editor for Defense One.
Are we going west?
I don't know which way to go. Towards Charleston, right?
I don't know.
I don't know. How you going? I said I don't know. Park right there. I said that. I can't slow down right now. You said Charleston before.
Ron, you better check before you put it on your neck.
See, it actually turned into that.
Into what?
26.
See, keep checking.
Still in South Carolina.
I was looking for a welcome to me and I didn't have to pee. But you gotta be.
I could afford to go. You looking for? Interstate 169A. For I-95 South towards Savannah. Yeah. So 169.
Reese.
Stop looking, Judah.
Hey, y'all better not have no pee splash somewhere. Y'all better put your penis in the hole and pee.
Have you ever seen Isaiah pee?
No.
Yeah.
He does not control his penis.
All you gotta do is just stick his whole little penis inside the hole and just...
I don't have time for this.
We can't have a trip without somebody peeing in the bottle.
Color,
that's man. Like at DC.
Or someone peeing on the floor outside.
Whatever. Ew, my pee stink.
It does. You
guys? Reminder to play the three Q's tomorrow.
No. Okay, I hope. That's a small bottle, so I hope that bottle.
Wow. See how full it is. Oh, you can fit yours in there, Judah.
Yo, ding it. In there.
Now is not the time to be playing around.
Complete certainty that does not happen with Stuart Bergen and Bergen Roofing. Stuart is a roofer and only a roofer. You won't catch Bergen Roofing Services doing.
Judy, you better be paying attention to where your piss is going.
Up to those encyclopedia sales types of walking around the streets, promising they can do everything. And those guys are here today.
You better not hit a bump either.
Like I got control of a bump in a road, really?
You better not hit a bump either.
You can say something I can't control, like don't slam on the brakes or something.
Put the top. Give him the top.
Y'all might have to hold it for Solomon. Solomon would be done spilled it.
Put the top on there tight, Judah.
Okay.
Solomon, hop the seat and get up here in the front. And then y'all can hold the bottle while he peeing.
Nah, Solomon gonna overfill that bottle.
Yeah.
Don't look full.
It's full. It's full. Oh!
It ain't even past the paint.
We can pee stop at a gas station. I don't.
You don't trust him.
Department of Education's USDA.
I don't want him to pee in a bottle. He's not old enough.
I gotta go pee.
Rodney's old enough.
You're not old enough to piss in a bottle either.
Go to their website, EDSC.
That's how old you have to be.
Yeah, so me as a.
Oh! Say you better leave that right there. Leave it there.
You remember last XP in a bottle? And Solomon. And then Solomon and Rodney touched it. And he said, can I drink that?
Now you gotta pee.
I have to pee.
I have to pee.
No.
Visit VenusResearchStudy.com.
Look, it's right here. The apple juice right here. Venus
Research.
See, if we flew in an airplane, we couldn't do stuff like this.
Yeah, don't pull over on the side of the road so people can pee. No, it's in the car.
Look, the apple juice right here.
So we're at our first official rest area. So we are here. We have to go to... Which will take us down there into Georgia. So we still got some minutes to go. We actually came from over here. No, we came from up here. I mean, down, and poof. Came around. These bugs in my face, man. Move. So, yep, we come here, and then we're gonna come down, and then come this way.
And then we're out of here.
Nah. Things you don't see on a daily basis. That is a lane water fountain now. And bottled water's better. And this is what a rest area looks like in Carolina. Look at this ding-a-ling. He's gonna try to talk to him. So if they take turns pushing the button, it's actually gonna do something. I guess the more buttons you push, the closer you're gonna get to actually calling someone. Something just spit on me. All right, time's up.
Y'all hear that?
Oh, well listen, Rodney, see if you can get somebody.
Oh, I hear it. Can I hear?
Yeah, go here.
That is like a spider.
Yeah, you can look at it, leave it alone. In order to do something, you gotta put money in it. It's called a payphone. We don't use those these days in 2015. Maybe in like 1992. Of all the stores we didn't been to, she picked the most expensive place in the world to wanna go buy something. Man, you better eat something in the car. It's like $10 for a two.
It is.
25 cent pack of crackers. You don't need to be wasting money like that. You better eat a piece of candy out the back for free. Well, eat some chicken.
Okay.
And you don't even know what you want.
I do know that one.
$8.
$1.25.
For the same thing that costs 3 for 50 cents. It's open here. Meanwhile, hold on, you put more stuff in there. What is this? Don't you put like no more money?
I'm not. I'm looking for my phone.
Isaiah, no, Judah, go in there and get that bottle out. That bottle that's in there. The pee bottle. Alright, y'all, drink up because it's time to go. We passed our time. Hey, compare it to the never mind. Bowling! Alright, garbage can, Judah, garbage can.
Throw it in the car.
I need help.
Man, you got all these people here.
Open the street.
Holy.
Come on, throw it in the garbage. There's like 16 garbage cans everywhere, and you're going to the furthest one out. Turn around. Ding.
You're
going to tell me to open up his stuff, and you're going to give him some candy. And you got some feelings, dude. You're alive. Say it with us. Georgia.
Hello,
hello Georgia.
Decided to live the gays in 1996. Do they remember what happened in 1996?
Yeah, that white dude lit them bombs off.
Okay, and they had a whole bunch of high school students stuck in a building. What? Stop playing.
Yeah, that was you, wasn't it?
Yeah, that was me. They don't know if they want to talk about the 1996 Olympics. Come holla at me.
They ever find out who really did it?
What?
The bomb.
It was, yeah, the white guy did it. I don't know. But at the same time,
they said he didn't do it. They found him not guilty, but then they really didn't apologize to him.
No, I don't know. I guess it was a blessing that we wasn't there, though. You know what I'm saying? Because one of us probably would have got bombed up. But, yeah. So I guess God was watching out for us. But we were stuck in that room, boy. Look at him. In a warehouse. That junk was crazy. Georgia Railways fatality this year, 693. Arrive alive.
Either be alive or be like this dude. Goodness. Struggling to breathe, dude.
You want to find who is that, Judah?
Yeah.
Because that head didn't match.
24/7 with energy. All the time driving. Now.
finally came across some rain.
Investing billions in new technology, nuclear,
time
check, natural gas.
Right before it's going to be rush hour.
A stronger economy.
So rain plus rush hour equals.
S-C-E-G.
Man, it better not rain.
Tomorrow. Today. Sponsored by the shareholders of Scana Corporation.
I remember
like we don't have a choice, though.
Sitting down for silent reading next to my best friend in a completely silent classroom. Her looking at me going, oh my gosh, your legs are so hairy. I was so...
That's how we do it. We sneak behind a truck and eat. No, we really in the wrong spot because we should have been moved. Being so that other cars can get where they need to be. Small little cloud. The Georgia 95 Flying J. Where the throw up was right there. Save the purple. Couple pieces for your mommy and Lanaya. That's how much we spent on gas this time for that many gallons. For that much.
You could have got $60 a 5 cents.
Hmm?
You could have got 90. Is that the gallon? Oh, no.
The one on top is how much it is, the one on the bottom is how many gallons. My car never takes 24 gallons. I think I got a 14 gallon gas tank. With cool looking cars. Not a fire truck. Yeah, that's a radio tower.
So you're right here. We could be listening to music already.
We've been listening to music while y'all were back there snoring away. Especially you. Ooh, boy. Your head was caught back in. Boy, we thought something was wrong with you. I had to pull you a couple times. I was trying to get you to lay your head to the side, but you was like this. Your head was caught back like this. You go. Sound like an alien from Alien 3. Hey, where mama and them at, man? She had to go doo-doo or something? We going past our 15 minutes. So, at 5:30, we finally get us some stuff. A lot of trouble.
Give us
how fast we going? 9.
Situation is this. Business land is coming up on the fire.
They only got 34 more miles.
Before we get to
362
B. Yeah. Man, they say, bump that, I'm out of here.
You need it. God can get it out of and get it to you.
Based on our phone, there's an accident.
That's why I tell every child, you know, you don't want
should to get over
from it. It says we're right on top of
that
it.
That is against the system that you're operating.
But we should be past it.
God will open doors to go get out of it.
I wish when I can
to get that what she has promised to you. I wish
so sure. What is it?
It's quiet in here. A lot of people have already signed the line. I'm trying to figure out why would you sign the bar? Yeah.
That man threw his hand out like we did something wrong.
We skipped you.
You were mad?
Take that, sucker.
Now, bring another man. Now Elijah is going to leave town. But
hey, look on the back of that black police car, all those guns on it.
God had you.
Radar guns. They going every direction to get you.
Same into that. Dang. But since God pronounced this famine over the entire
what
region,
the crap is that?
That could be like the world being an economic disaster.
More than police right now.
But you don't want to follow
that junkers.
To what the world
says.
No,
you
Jesus. What God said. It's two of them.
From the Holy Ghost.
And we're back.
They kind of standing there looking like.
I'm always listening.
And they can do.
I'm always listening for the Spirit of God. But when I can get to where I'm supposed to go, they call us West and Shorty. You tell where you going.
He just may be happy he got pulled over. He'll see what's coming up next.
You know what we do?
Or shit.
Can I go west? That's what I want.
It's gotta be around this corner. Oh yeah! The bridge!
Say goodbye, Georgia!
Goodbye, dude! Stop! Let him in the car. Why he said goodbye, Judah?
Yes, because we didn't hear his inappropriateness when he said it.
Say hello, Florida! And the police that's waiting for you.
That's all count.
Florida. That's right in between Florida.
You just left Georgia. You ain't staying.
When you do, when you
time check 1212 6:37. See how long it takes for us to get in. We have a prediction in time.
9:37. Let's get it.
I'm saying 11:03.
We are not getting 11. The latest. 10:15.
What time y'all think we're gonna get in? Give us an exact time.
10:38. What time is it?
It's 6:37.
Okay, 6:37.
Now,
at least at
7:02. So it's gonna take an hour. It's gonna take us an hour to get from the top of Georgia to home.
Don't say nothing. Rodney, what time do you think
we're
gonna get in?
10:45.
Solo, what time are we gonna get in?
7:08.
Yeah.
Forgot Naya.
Hey, little Naya, what time are we gonna get in? Right.
This car is from Pinellas County too. See if they follow. We follow them to Waldo. Welcome to Lawtly.
Where the billboard is posted that there is a speed trap.
Daddy, what is a speed trap?
We done went over speed trap like 8, 9, 10 different times. Huh? And Judah knows because when I identified a speed trap, I got a freaking ticket. I don't want to hear nothing about no speed trap and explain a speed trap.
So a speed trap?
Yeah.
Oh, you say, I thought you told me to explain.
No, I did not.
Oh.
Non-listeners.
Bobby, did you explain it?
No, Dad. Look, speed trap for real.
Where? I don't see no speed trap.
I know you better sit back and sit down.
You mess up, you can go to the correctional institute.
Oh, you see it? Where?
No, I just saw the signs down there. But there's some smoke out there. State prison.
Oh. Oh, yeah,
what?
I can't even stop. I have never been so close to a semi.
Welcome to 301. Welcome you to want home. To go down 301. You want to go down here again?
I don't care. If it get us home quicker, yes. If it get us home quicker, no.
Get us smashed by a semi.
No.
And 3-4 tickets.
And I'm going
to have to say no, babe. Ah! Can't drive! 55. Uh-huh. That's a speed trap. You speed and you get caught, and then they give you a ticket.
And they got one cop, so everybody else straight now.
So now you can hit 80.
So okay. Baby, how many dogs in that car?
One, two.
There's
one on the other side of the
left. Three. And a person sleeping.
Right. Exactly. Oh, yeah.
Look at all
now
this pollution on this truck. He needs to go through emissions.
In the girl. Daddy, you remember the girl. She was in a car. She was in a seatbelt. She was
sleeping like this. Yeah, the girls in the back of the Jeep.
Oh yeah, was that last year?
Yeah.
That's what's going down in Waldo. Can't really see it.
Welcome to the city of Waldo.
Waldo.
If you want to know where Waldo was,
stop.
Here you go.
Waldo lives there.
Everything looks all crazy. I guess that's where Waldo is.
Okay. That's where Waldo goes to church at.
No, he goes there.
It's not a church.
Stop trying to open the door.
You got 13 miles on this
road. Stop playing with the door.
And just like that, we're out of Waldo. That's why you can never find him, because where he lives is only but big. Janesville, Florida, home of Gators. And what was that thing called? Inquiry. Until they stopped paying, and then we stopped doing it. If you thought a stop sign wasn't enough for it, we decided to put in some red flashers for you. You might end up at this school one day. So look and see what it is. These same stores may not be here when you get here. Motorcycle. This is like the luxury part of school. And if you have a problem, you can go to the courthouse.
Oh yeah, that's the dog that be looking us in the mouth.
Motorcycle. Main Street.
I wanna go to the dog.
My turn.
No, y'all didn't.
Places to eat and park. There's a big tower. That's a radio cell phone tower that produces all the different networks. Internet stuff. These are dorms. These are places where you guys can live. At the bottom are some stores.
I don't live in the bottom of the store.
Gainesville Dojo.
At the bottom are stores.
At the bottom of the apartment. Alright, now you're seeing. Boy, I'm looks intrigued. Like, I should go to school here. I drive here every day to go to class. What the heck you want?
No.
Motorcycle. It was more college dorm life. They got window units.
Why you keep hitting me? Because I keep saying I'm
not. Y'all looking at a possibility where y'all gonna stay if y'all go to this school?
Yes.
Look, you got a blue.
Yeah.
Elevated.
Ow! Stop hitting me.
PT motorcycle.
Motorcycle.
And here is your official campus, where all the red bricks are. Here's a Greek house.
Mommy, General, stop hitting me. You stop poking me.
From way down here. That's cool. You can go to 75 that way too. Here's the sign.
Go back.
What a school looks like.
Are y'all paying attention?
Yes.
Answer
no,
yourself.
I can't pay it. Ow! Why you did that? Why you jumping on my wrist? Is that funny?
Y'all don't listen.
Do y'all see the University of Florida?
Yes.
Y'all still ain't paying attention to how big this stuff is, man.
This is a very popular school. Shut up! Look at the campus and shut up.
This is a school, guys. Nothing like your little elementary school that you go to. Yeah,
this is a college, yeah. A university.
Oh, daddy car! That looks like daddy car. He got sick.
Well,
from the 13th grade on up,
I killed whatever it was.
Winter Hall. And directly in front of you, behind that building, is the football field.
Behind who they?
And they play this football.
Dang, boy, she thick.
Daddy, you should have played football over there.
But she just might be big.
Yeah.
They play this football you see on TV.
Look, y'all don't see because on Saturdays, we play.
Well, after we get out, can we get our drinks? So we can drink it?
Hey, look, there's a college student. He has a book bag like me. He's wondering why I'm looking at him with a camera.
He look old.
Yeah.
He did. He looked like 23 or something.
Oh, jeez. So all you 23-year-olds out there, y'all old, according to Judah. And I don't think that's the first time.
What did I say about you?
He said that. He said 23-year-olds. I'm not old. Mommy old?
Yes.
There you go.
Boom. Oh, Isaiah just called you old.
What happened to
and
Isaiah?
You're old too.
He flew out the car.
I am old.
Imagination.
Every time he be. Isaiah, you old too.
Is this bigger than Uncle?
You don't call me old.
Or are you fat?
Stadium rule.
And I can still run faster.
There's the football stadium, home of the Florida Gators, 2006. National football champions. The gymnasium, this is where I would be if I was here.
That's the bird football.
It's a big old stadium.
That's the bird.
Camera's not wide enough to get all of it.
Like the Lion football. Like
and then, there we go, 96, 06, and 08.
Hey, stop trying to punch me.
Yes. The basketball slash step show was over there. I went in there one time when Vince Carter won the slam dunk championship.
I already did. Oh,
Daddy already called those, so you can get all the sweat.
No, he didn't. Yes, he did.
Stop poking me. I'm in the same spot.
Already, so you can get those back.
Engineering.
Stop hitting me.
I did.
Yes, you did, liar.
There are some more motorcycles. So y'all all concerned about motorcycles versus actually. There's Graham Hall.
Go down this way for the,
for what?
75.
All right, we're done with the inner Omnia thing, you guys.
All right, that's
go back to playing. You get a sorority, a fraternity, and you get to live in these type of houses. While they sit back there and fight.
Why you hit me? It's not funny.
Bark at him?
There's another motorcycle. Another motorcycle. As they keep playing.
I know, I didn't somebody go away with that. I was like,
rah, rah.
Funny. I was like, rah, rah.
Judah did that. I'm like, I thought I did that.
Here in the garden, you can plant stuff. And people are staring at stuff. Actually, they're having class. And they're taking pictures. I don't know why I'm talking.
Because they'll see it on TV.
Later in life and be like, man, daddy took us some big stuff.
It was another one.
We never really paid attention to it. Because we are more concerned about motorcycles and getting hit.
Yes, it was.
Oh, my God.
Oh, we better get it now.
Punch buggy.
What is it?
Soccer. Soccer.
Stop hitting me.
Isaiah, shut that noise down, man. You whine too much.
No, Judah keeps hitting
me. Yeah, all that extra stuff, man. He playing too. You acting like you ain't doing nothing. I just saw you poke him. He poke you back and then you want to whine.
Somebody keep punching me.
He keeps punching him.
Boy, y'all can't play no more. How about that?
Put it back.
We're trying to find 75, but we should come across all the different centers. There's your workout facility.
Nobody tell you anything about this motorcycles. Nobody. Because I already got them all. I called them all.
They're well lit. The recreation center.
What did I just say, Isaiah Reese?
The one who's whining all the time.
That's so cool.
Hey, look, they're playing volleyball. The health side of UF.
What is it?
To do that.
Stop.
But here you go.
Don't talk about
you feel invigorated to be a college student again?
Yeah. Heck yeah. I want to go back to college.
Why you want to go back to college?
Because I'm having a conversation with my husband, not with Isaiah.
I'm just asking because I saw you doing a college thing on the computer. I was asking you why you going back to college, but you never told me.
To get more paper.
To get more paper.
What type of paper?
Money and degrees.
Just listen to the audio.
You said the P word.
I said darts.
You said the P word.
You said the P word.
You said the D word.
You said the
D word. You said the P word.
Oh!
Motorcycle, no way.
Uh-uh, don't focus on something different. No. You said motorcycle
and punch buggy. Right there. There ain't no PT.
Nope.
Oh, not gonna PT!
No,
but it went in the same vicinity, so. Why you all loud, dude?
He ripping my hair.
He tried to rip my hair.
How would I do that if you sitting here on my leg, laying around, doing this?
But you like,
no, let me show you. Let me show you. Let me show you what you was doing.
Okay.
Let me show you.
Okay. Is anything charging?
Let me show you.
Yeah.
Yes, you are coming.
I told you.
She told you.
Ate up by Maya. And Rodney got chopped up in the face.
We're going south.
Your head
to I-75.
Up in the face, Rodney. And your head got some nice. Your head and your eye got smashed up. And your eyeball fell out. Everything fell out. Your blood fell out.
Your liver fell out.
Your head. Oh, and your breast fell out. And your tummy fell out. And your arm fell out. And your head fell out. And your figure and a monster ate you.
All right, Whitey, what you got?
Yeah. And your big fat head just got chopped off by the sticky monster and you just got ate up by a monster and a person. Ooh, he died. Your big fat butt got ate up by a little giant.
Oh, he must got a lot of doodle in his
You got ate up by a little giant.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Every time you come in or out of games,
they did.
You gotta see.
I had a knife and then threw it in your eye. And then you.
And depending on what time of year it is, determines what it actually looks like.
What is that?
Stop.
The school
being
in Tampa.
Welcome to Tampa, Florida. You're not gonna go to school right now because it's not time for school. It's freaking 10 o'clock at night, man. You're not going to school right now. But
it's probably still night at Ohio.
No, it's 10 o'clock. It's dark in Ohio. We saw that last night.
Finally, home. 10:25. Oh, man. We're just gonna sing the part.
Do I have to wait?
No. Sing it. Hide your kids. Hide your wife. Hide your kids. Hide your wife. Hide your kids. Hide your wife. And hide your husbands. Cause they ripping everybody out there. Yeah. All right, let's get out.